Three more arrests to report in this week's Perp Patrol and four new cases for you to take a look at. State police say Russell Wiggins was picked up during a traffic stop. Michael Kistling was arrested and that Rodney Smith was also picked up. That brings to 481 now the number of cases closed with your help since we started, and now for this week's list. Albany police want to find Jovan Morant. They say he failed to pay a fine on a long list of motor vehicle offenses. He's 6'2", 200 pounds, with a tattoo on his arm and the name Robin on his abdomen. He likes to hang out in Albany. You can reach detectives at 462-8039. The Rensselaer County Probation Department wants to find a level 2 sex offender named Jared Watts. They describe him as 21, 6 foot 230 pounds, with tattoos on his hands and ear and lip piercings. They think he's in Troy. You can reach probation at 266-7100. Glenville police want to catch up with 33-year-old Matthew Simon on petty larceny charges. They say he made fraudulent returns worth hundreds of dollars at the Glenville Walmart. Their number, 384-0135. And state police in Brunswick are after 27-year-old Eric Reed on criminal contempt and harassment charges. He's 6'1", 200 pounds, with ties to Lansingburg. He may also be homeless. You can reach troopers at 279-4426. As always, those mugshots are on our website at cbs6albany.com, and I will be more than happy to update the totals for you again next week.